see that kid in the ritual thing?
I could not miss him.
You think the church did that to his head, or was the poor sucker born like that?
Too wide to cross.
Maybe we can bridge the gap.
We keep saying bridge, and it's starting to sound like a made-up word.
All words are made up.
That seems long enough for a bridge.
Unless it crumbles when it falls.
Drax?
I have been eager to topple something over.
You know, I usually hate it when that Cosmo spotlight would shine down on me, but now I kinda miss it.
I did not know you were so sentimental.
Really? A fate force field?
If we can find the power source, we should be able to turn it off.
Let's get looking then.
You gotta disconnect the power, Quill.
Before Raker shows up.
All right, dead ahead! Let's book it!
Now is not the time!
Guardians of the galaxy. The Matriarch has chosen to enact the fulfillment from this station. And you shall not stop her.
She hasn't chosen anything. You've been manipulating her from the start.
She is the light. And I am merely her servant.
Kinda hard to be the light with that dark monster thingy inside of her.
Blasphemy! You may have rejected her promise. But you will believe when it returns you from death's cold clutches.
Pushed you to a perilous precipice, old friend.
How? It can't be. I saw you die.
The form is fleeting, but the foundation remains forever. Now cease this stubborn senselessness before it reaps a ruinous reward.
Ruinous.
Oops.
Interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
So what if these scuts are tough?
Tough?
I'm saying we're no slouches either. We've got plenty of scratches on our holsters to prove it, so come on. Who's with me?
That's
Here
we
anyone go. Understand that speech?
We gotta get to that elevator!
Gonna have to use the rooftops!
Make him hurt, Gamora! Sick of Drax!
So many lousy angles to cover!
Keep shooting! I'll get closer!
Heh! Brutify him, Groot!
On the left!
Fucking snipers! That's cowards!
We need to close this distance!
We can leapfrog our way back onto the bridge!
Fire away!
Just follow my lead!
Come on, don't fight fair!
Send it their way, Drax!
So
The Warlock is more valiant than I believe!
Make sure you don't fall off!
Make sure those snipers don't hit you either! Look! Golden Boy and Uni Parker are still at it!
You're sitting ducks!
You're wrong on both counts!
He means we can't stay here!
Gamora! The billboard!
Good call!
You find more snipers over there! You save me one!
No promises! This has got my name on it!
His face. It was all like, oh, my gilded glutes.
Wriggle rear.
His perfect posterior.
Look out!
Or,
do you first, Titans?
Let's not add to our problems!
Running and gunning on rooftops. This is kind of fun.
We will need tattoos to commemorate this moment.
Too close!
We approach the dog's tower!
We still have to fight our way through!
Now it's Nova!
They're gonna need a huge recruitment drive after this! Well, you're a big target, that's why!
I was just trying to wake him up!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
How many are there? It's like all of nowhere showed up!
As long as they're here, they can't go through with the... whatever they called it!
The bombardment!
That was not the name!
I like it better!
We approach the dog's tower!
Hold on, Nikki! We're coming!
Brace yourself!
Make sure you don't fall off!
least the rooftops will provide some cover!
Finally! I think they're giving up.
Just in time, because we're not getting back on that bridge.
I know where we are. There's a road nearby that intersects the main bridge to Cosmos.
Where?
It should be, right below us.
Perhaps we should summon the ship to deliver us to our destination.
We need to be on the other side of this thing.
We're not getting over.
Would under suffice?
Must suck to be a celestial head, just floating around, the edge of the universe's stuck toilet. And then parasites move in and build a space station, they start digging out your brains. Until a death cult evicts everybody and starts blowing up what's left of you.
I did see a floor directly below this one.
I ain't seeing no hatch or nothing. Hey Quill, try your visor.
Drax, buddy, let's make a hole.
That's one way down.
The best way. Look!
At least our guy seems to be winning.
Battle must have been tremendous. Is any of this structurally sound?
Something tells me it never was.
Yep, that's part of Nowhere's charm.
Let's see a way across.
Boom, baby!
We sure are destroying a lot of advertising today.
Like we need another reminder to buy Calyx cream.
Warlock better not kill Raker before I get to him.
I am eager to pull that sorcerer's insides to the outside.
You gonna make us a bridge or what?
Don't suppose Groot knows another side route.
If I could just get to the other side, I could hack that thing and drop the bridge.
If you can get to the other side, we can get to the other side, and it wouldn't matter.
Throw me.
What?
Throw me! Just get muscles to huck me across.
Are you kidding? After the fit you threw last time?
This ain't like the last time. You all... I trust you guys.
Leave this to me! Valued member of this team. Not a tool to be thrown about.
Worried about this ritual. And what's really gonna happen if we can't stop it?
Ain't gonna be dead people coming back, holding hands and wagging tails, that's for sure.
No, more likely Magus will use the ritual's power to drain the life energies of all in attendance.
We won't have to worry about that. I know I can get through to Nikki. This is Raker's doing, not hers.
I won't give up on her either.
Nor will I.
Yeah, and neither will the Grand Unicorn.
He will regret it.
How dumb are these flartnards to even fall for this full flarkment garbage?
Magus demands adulation, trapping you with vile illusion while feeding on your soul.
I felt it in my promise, too. That endless hunger.
Holy faith!
All that light isn't leading to the cortex. It is the cortex.
How could that mutt let this happen?
Looks like you'll get to ask yourself.
This isn't going to end well.
Cosmo!
We've got to get down there!
Don't count him out just yet. I've seen him get out of worse scrapes.
The beast is being exposed to the promise!
No!
Get away from my dog!
Peter!
Gamora! Snip it! It's a breathing room, Groot!
Why does the doctor mind blast them?
Something's wrong with him! Cosmo, you've got to snap out of it!
Fight them, dog!
Something is a habit!
Thanks, Gamora! Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it! Yeah! This one's defenses are formidable!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Do your thing, Gamora!
Nowhere security is in big trouble after this!
I'll
like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
A little help over here!
Peter! Can you get to him?
Slash him, Devora!
I owe you! I
totally understand violence!
Flark! Well, it's the time to go boom!
Flark, are you doing? He's one of them now.
He's our friend.
Yeah, so is Drax. And I ain't going inside this fleabag's head.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that. Hey, buddy. Are you,
Take him out before it's too late.
Wait! He's still in there. I can hear him.
I hear only barking.
Focus your mind. He's there.
Flark, it just shoot the mutt.
Easy, bud. Friends, remember?
Is Peter cool? Cosmo knows never a lie.
Yeah, buddy. It's me. It's all of us.
Where is Cosmo smell? Smell of nowhere.
Where else would we be, Furbrain?
His mind is addled. Or he is simply a dog.
He doesn't see us. He's still in the promise.
Cosmo, where are you? What do you see?
Blue sky. In cars to chase. Cosmo is big. Duma. How you say? Home.
He's talking about Earth.
Smell of fresh grass. Feeling of dirt between paws. No psychic burden. Just walkies for going. And ball for fetching.
If you missed your home planet, could you not simply return at any time?
Not at time that matter. Same reason Katarthian not go home.
Nowhere is your home. Right here and now.
Nowhere is nothing. Dead heads, mind for scrap.
It's way more than that. This place is special.
I am Groot.
If by met you mean I saved your bark, then yeah, we met here.
It's true. Nowhere was first place since Earth. Cosmo not feel like stray dog. First time. Cosmo forget what was lost.
This place is a haven for misfits like us. Like you. It's home. Earth is just some rock where you were born.
It's not about rock. It's about what Cosmo had on rock. Foot of bed for sleeping, belly for rubbing, collar with name.
You miss being someone's property?
Cosmo not property. Belong to family. Then one day, family gone.
Men in suits sent Cosmo into space. Cosmo searched many dog years for those he lost, but yet...
You had owners. It sounds like they gave you up.
What about your puppies, Cosmo? They're your family.
Cosmo Young are...
They're here, man. And they're counting on you. For love, for protection.
But humans call for Cosmo to heal. Must be loyal.
Those pups actually need you. Be loyal to them. Don't abandon them in space the way you were.
Cosmo would never.
But you have. They're somewhere here on nowhere. Maybe needing your help right now.
Come on, Cosmo, you gotta know this doesn't smell right.
Piotr Quill is right. Cosmo human have no smell.
They are wicked perversions. You must bite them with all your might.
Be gone! Cosmo not fetch your lies.
That's it, buddy. You tell him!
Nowhere is Cosmo home being. His pups, his family. We protect at all costs!
Sick him, boy!
Should we help him? I mean, we may need him.
I am optimistic for the beast's recovery.
Cosmo's got his mission. We've got ours. Let's get to the Cortex. Think he'll be okay?
He's got a thick coat.
All right, I still got access codes from when me and Groot were on vacation.
You mean when you quit the team?
Why do you always gotta be so... Flark! Attacking scratch snatchers! Gah!
Cosmo changed the codes.
I guess so.
All right, people. Let's find another way through.
Perhaps you entered the code incorrectly. I have made the same mistake.
With those sausage fingers? Of course you have. These nimble digits don't make mistakes. I know it's slow going. Blame the Flarknards who wrecked everything.
Do you know any shortcuts?
I am Groot.
Groot's right. This is a really old mining settlement. Everything was nice and crumbly even before the church shot everything to hell. Let's do some demolishing.
I support the small one's plan.
Drax, can you handle this?
An intriguing texture. I fear I will regret this.
Just don't start kicking up dust.
Peter, we're running out of time to stop that ritual. Maybe try the visor?
So, stolen codes, jail time. What exactly were you and Groot doing down here before?
We picked up a job from a Cygnog at Mantlos, while you were off looking for the Mutt.
What job?
The less you know, the better. The Flark was that?
An earthquake?
Unlikely. We are not on Earth.
Whatever they're doing, I think they just took it to the next level.
Ritual must be starting soon.
Good question, bud. How do we know we can even stop something this powerful? Probably a question for the bug lady. Too bad she ditched us.
To save her people. She knows what she's doing, or what she did, or...
When he was in his promise, Drax said Magus was...
eating my soul.
And anything that eats can die, right?
That don't sound too scientific.
Wish to poison its food supply.
We're the food supply, so... no.
Yuck.
Guardian of the Galaxy, Cosmo is owing Bolshoi's death.
Come back! Hey, we've got an army of church goons between us and the Cortex. You coming?
Nick, Cosmo is retaking Tower of Security, where his pups are hiding. Without Tower, nowhere is being lost. Pups too.
Gotcha! Be careful up there, buddy.
Yeah, you might want to dodge those next time.
lock in!
Bombs won't do strut!
Security detail.
Gross.
That's a lot of brain powder.
Yeah, that stuff will turn your airway to sludge. Gray lung, they call it.
Good thing I've got my mask.
Oh, that won't help. That particles are so fine, they're already seeping right in. You probably already got the gray lung.
Drax, a little help, Peepo?
Readily.
I don't know what's more dizzying in this place, looking up or looking down.
Neither. Look your enemies in their eyes.
What if I could? Staring down somebody's crotch ain't as effective.
Drax, over here! Hurry!
I move as swiftly as is necessary.
Quill, you know I was just messing with you.
What's that?
There ain't no such thing as gray lung.
Oh, yeah. I know.
Oh, you so fell for it. Great.
Careful, this place is practically falling apart.
Could be all of nowhere looks like this soon.
So they just up and left all this once they discovered the cortex? Hey, Groot, think you can get me up there?
I'm Groot.
Right about there.
This seems impertinent to our task.
I want to get a look from up high.
Scoping?
Scoping? This place smells weird.
It's the brains. Goes sour if it sits too long.
It smells like metal and, I don't know, something else.
Eukrea.
What's that?
It is the waste product of a large Catathian slug.
I'm not sure slug piss is exactly what I was thinking of.
It is unmistakable. Why do the mightiest powers of the universe not intervene against the Church? Galactus, the Stranger, the Living Tribunal.
They didn't show up for the Galactic War either, and we won it without them.
Your mistake is thinking they give a single flark about the rest of us.
There is a way to steer nowhere, directly into the rift.
Can't risk it if Nikki's here.
You want to erase the best place in the galaxy? No way!
Any ideas, Gamora?
I can probably get you up there.
Groot's asking if there might be tiny people living inside our heads, like nowhere.
It is a valid question. Many homes are made from wood.
Groot, don't listen to the scary man.
Huh.
see all my investments go up in smoke?
What investments?
A couple seed fundings into illegal weapons research, funneled some units into goon training, couple of bets.
You had units this whole time?
No, they were invested.
I hunger.
For battle?
I did not eat on the ship.
There's plenty of brain tissue to go around.
It can wait.
I'm surprised Thanos never tried to take Noor's resources during the war.
Don't ever underestimate the Collector's political power. He's got something to bribe everyone.
The Church accepts no bribes. They seek only submission.
One more time, Groot. Group, a little help? That's good.
I am Group.
Can you give me another ride, Group?
I am Group.
That's great right there.
I am Group.
What do the buyers do with all of the brain matter?
They buy bone scrapes and spinal fluid, too.
Why?
They're mostly scientists, trying to understand the mysteries of the universe or create the next big weapon. All those towers and pods.
There ain't no zone in here, so it could be anything. I know one of them's half library and half pleasure pod.
I really hope it survived. I've been thinking. Yeah, the nobodies look after themselves, but...
Whoa! The tremors have intensified!
That's one way of putting it.
It is an accurate statement.
Oh, what have they done to you?
You okay, Rocket?
No, I ain't okay. The Cortex, nowhere. What's gonna happen to this place? This filthy dump of cheap booze and shady units is the closest thing I got to a home. Yeah, the Milano's great, but a ship ain't the same.
This isn't the first time someone's tried to take over Nowhere, and it won't be the last. We've still got Cosmo on our side. Once we give the Church the boot, he'll whip this place back into shape.
Hopefully not too good a shape. Thanks, Quill.
Minor hiccup we need to consider. How do we even shut down the Cortex now that it's all supercharged?
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance. This is the Flarkin Continuum Cortex, one of the most powerful artifacts in the known universe.
We'll blow it up if that's what it takes.
We're dealing with power we've never seen before. No way we'd survive that.
I will do it. While the rest of you flee, it would be an honor.
You don't know nothing about explosives. And this is Flarkin Nowhere, man. I ain't blowing up nowhere. Or any of them.
Here they come! Only one of them! Soon to be one less!
Help!
They don't appear no ritual!
Maybe it's a silent prayer session!
Hold fast!
dead!
I totally let loose!
Snag him! Gamora, slice him up!
Freeze! I will find new ways to
reach the breathing room, Groot!
Cosmo's well known for his non-scientific methods! The whole city is going to collapse!
Not until we dismantle the church!
Boom! Lord of Buckethead beats his doom!
That soldier was delirious, but now he is dead!
Don't sweat it! You didn't stand a chance! Ain't gonna snap out of that one! We can't keep getting pulled into skirmishes!
Like we have any choice. They shoot, we shoot.
Over here! Guess we're climbing brains again.
Gotta get across that gap first.
Just so you know, I'm reserving the shower indefinitely after this.
Wants to know what could have decapitated a celestial.
All right, Groot, let's make a bridge of our own. Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scuts soiling his fancy boots.
He's seen what we can do.
More importantly, we know what we can do.
Between the ridges of my boots.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Try not to count my chickens before they hatch.
Careful, it gets a little... Whoa!
Over here! Guess we're climbing brains again.
Gotta get across that gap first.
All right, Groot, let's make a bridge of our own. Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line. All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Try not to count my chickens before they hatch.
That would be counting eggs.
Careful, it gets a little... Whoa!
Peter, do you want to do the honors?
Totally. Watch this.
Surprise, Scott Parker! It's all you, Gamora!
Wizard, we stand before your temple gates! Come out and die!
That was awesome!
Ow! Sorry about that!
Breathing room, Groot! Whole lot of pain coming your way!
These renegades are relentless!
Got a feeling we ain't gonna like what's on the other side of this!
Doesn't matter! Break or die!
Unleash me onto these fools!
Drax! Shut him down!
End this now!
If we see Ranger in there, he's fine!
I got the kid! I know I can reach her!
Tear down this church, wizard!
That was awesome! Look out,
world's killing loopy cops now! Music to my ears! Fuck that weirdo's deserving!
That's Nova Corps dude with blockers!
These renegades are relentless!
Once we get inside, I'm on Raker!
Really mad if I accidentally put a couple of rounds in that ass bag! Ready!
My mind fills with rage!
Just keep it pointed at the other team!
Got my name on it!
I am trying to destroy!
Thanks for saying what we're all thinking!
That's our robot! You take a lot of pain!
Ouch! That's gonna hurt!
Wizard, please stand before your temple gates! Come out and die!
So glad that man is on our side right now!
This one just eats ammo!
Everything you've got!
They will regret angering the Kentuckian warrior!
Good riddance.
Now the true battle begins.
Everyone ready? Game face is on.
I have only one face.
Well, put it in mean mode.
Ha! Done!
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already, I got a grenade with Raker's name on it.
Keep an eye out for Nikki. We get her away from these wackos, then worry about finding Warlock, Mantis, and whoever else.
Shh! Everyone quiet!
What did they do to the Cortex?
Nikki!
They strapped her to their Flarkin machine, and they're making the hand direct all the galaxy's faith energy right into him.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there, but how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
Track!
Let's get to it!
Shooting that one will only make things worse!
And we don't need any more problems!
Gamora! Run him through!
Ugly's mixing up his crew!
And he should be the first to die!
Get on the fire! He's healing his team!
Firing upon that one will only cause us harm!
He'll get his turn!
Only one restores his companions!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. The promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
This... a minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill him.
Is this him? The first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Ick.
Damn it!
They ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dast and Sacros scut.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on. Got it! Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterism.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
We're not getting away this time.
Down. Power down.
Help!
Nova Corps! The world mine must have...
Say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes. We overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's gotta have something.